All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce from the Kingdom of Heaven, here is I Am Divine! Everybody for being here.
Yeah.
We're very appreciative of your support as you watch some talented performers in this ring tonight. For me, it's been quite a journey to get here. Having to go through battles, having to go through struggles. Was I born like this? Was I born with these wings? No, I was born with broken wings. As we were all born with broken wings. Having to struggle, having to persevere, knowing people that are struggling. But in my journey, I realized that greater is my Creator that is in me than he that is in that fallen world. Coming back into this business, as in my past life, I wrestled for over 18 years, traveling all over the world. And here I am on this brand new journey, on this brand new chapter. And I've learned a lot over the past few years. I've learned about virtues. I've learned about honesty and integrity. And I look out into the world and I see a lot of infighting. And I see people blaming everyone else. And when I look out into the world, I come to the realization that the same things that are happening in that world are happening in this ring. I see people cheating to get ahead. I see people lying to get to the top. And I don't like it. I don't like it in the world, and I don't like it in this ring. There's one person who I'm facing tonight named the Bad Assassin. And he's a very talented individual. But there's one thing that he's missing, and that thing is integrity. Not only him, but there's many others in this company that like to cheat to win.
Whack.
Winners never cheat, and cheaters certainly never win.
Yeah.
Yeah. there. Cut that music. With all the cheaters that I'm seeing in the wrestling business, it's about that time. It's about that time that I take you and everyone else on a trip to the learning tree. Hey. But I'm not talking about an apple tree, because an apple can only fall so far. What is going to fall from that tree is your wretched, destroyed body after Michael Prince takes them on a road trip down I-666, will turn it into 999, and I will leave you lying in a puddle of your own filth. To where you're begging for forgiveness and you're begging for repentance.
You gotta beg.
And at that time, I will still be willing to extend my hand to pick you up, embrace you in a hug, and forgive you.
Aww. What?
Boo!
I need a wrestle, you punk. What are you fooling me for? Be quiet. No. You listen here. Boo! I don't do whatever you say.
What?
So what's what? You better be ready. Because you're going to have a fight tonight. I'm going to break you in half. You little punk.
What?
Boo! Boo!
Boo!
Do me a favor. You're a punk. You're a punk.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Referee is Amos.
Think twice.
Go. Bring him down.
Sam said we don't like you, buddy.
Boom.
Check him twice.
Check him three times. Ole, 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 ole.
Mr. Assassin, I'm all about sportsmanship.
Take a
pack
of it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shake his hand.
Check this out. You seem very angry. I have something for you. Ooh. And I give this to people, and they really love these days, so I want to give you this bracelet.
Aww. I'm trying to bring you a bracelet of peace. A peace
let's
offering.
Go bracelet!
To the
go bracelet!
Yeah! You know what? I don't want this!
What
are you saying? Oh,
yeah!
It's the power of friendship!
We want friendship! We want friendship!
Someone that does.
Yeah.
I asked my creator, who can use this inspiration? I know already, you miss. This bracelet says, I am strong.
Way to go, mama. She is strong.
That's what that means.
Seven times.
Ref,
down the middle,
ref.
Here we go. Yeah.
Now let it rank.
Go ahead.
Let's go. This match is already 2.5 minutes old.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. once again, I'm going to go to OC's six. I am the Mind versus the Badass Assassin. The Mind has a headlock right now.
Man, you seem to be reaching from the rope quite a lot.
I also want to make sure the shoulders are going to turn. One count on the human mind.
It's a one count.
He can only do the one. He can only do the one.
Get him off.
Yeah.
Get off.
The song assassin.
The bad assassin's crying. Got lucky. The ring has more offensive moves than you.
Wow.
three moves. He just needs two more for the five moves of doom.
Whoa. The assassin's stalking his prey.
What are you doing, assassin?
Daniel,
what are you doing?
Daniel, what are you doing?
The divine.
Put on. You may as well. I mean.